And that's about as good as time. Ed, wow. All right, so that was the... We'll see if this works. If not, I may have to grab us. We were out of the last team, my last stream. However, since we've already got somebody in chat who I know is ready to play some Stream Raiders, go ahead and get the first one of those started. Looks like this is a 3 difficulty battle, but it's very early in the game. Shouldn't be too bad. So this is field over time? No, just 3 enemies. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and throw down a 10 on the left. Feel free to place your units wherever you would like. Hopefully we won't have any problems. Shouldn't be. Alright, so let's load game data. Hey, okay. That puts us exactly where we need to be. Go ahead and click that link there in stream chat. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Got to change my controls. This is frustrating to have to change the controls every time you start the game. I know that you had to on Super NES because we didn't know any better. Oh, would you quiet? I am screaming, sir. Alright, let's try that again, this time without the controls being all wonky. All right, now let's try this. I do love the music. It really is fantastic. I really also hope that... What the... Boy! What? Yo, game! No! Ring with the controls so bad. I don't even know where jump went. Okay, options. Dash is... Jump is A. X, okay. The rest of that should be good. Be good for me. Thank you, please. Alright, now, make sure everything works as intended. Charge, jump, dash, good. We have no sub-tanks already done. Okay. Figured out. Oh, that sucks. I think this is the right area. Okay. Hey, extra lives. That's too far. You don't want to go that far. Oh man. Oh, I need to do that. Boom. There we go. There's no way. It's so hard to hit multiple buttons at once like that. If only I could figure out a better way to control, like... Okay. That's an it. Ooh, okay. No. I have no idea what I'm doing down here. Oh, it makes me go all the way back here to get that life? I remember actually beating this level already. Did it not save my last progress? Ow. Ooh, ow. And that's... I really don't like him as a boss. Just unpredictable how the ball is going to bounce. I don't like that. I don't know why. Like, it seems like it should be predictable. And, like, it does have, like, two different patterns that it seems to move in. I get hit every time. Ow. Yeah, one dot. He had one dot. Poor me. Okay, I think it's time to start looking at some weapons. What? Maybe he's got a weakness. Silk? Probably not. We'll see. Okay, that does nothing. It is making a sound when it hits that. Ow. I know. It mimes, maybe? There's gotta be some- I think I remember there being something that destroys his mace. Can't recall what it was. I mean, I could look it up, but that just seems cheating. Nope, that's definitely not it. The bubbles actually seem to do decent damage. I have to be super close to make them do anything. Figure out what his weakness is. Ow.
What the?
You little shitter. Done this. Well, I'm one dot down, and I think two up. Yeah. All right, let's see. Deeper. Okay, that did nothing. Does nothing. That does nothing. And that's not anything to it either. I wish I remembered this stuff better. That's doing nothing. Really, does nothing work on him? I'll try charging this. Other than that, nothing seems to work. Yep, that's nothing. Really? I blocked both those? Ow! Well, at least I got him. That's all that counts. That is all that counts. He's dead. I'm not as much. Oh, looks like we may have a really rough battle in Stream Raiders. There is nobody joining me. Okay. I swear I remember this stage. Definitely remember this. Spending a lot of time on this. Why is it that it's not saved me? Like, I definitely did this towards the end of yesterday's stream. Or not yesterday's, last week's stream. I remember all of this. I remember. Not worth it. Think this is one that has violin in it? Not violent, Sturgis. And it's super, super easy. I think this one required Magnet Mine. No, it wasn't Magnemite. It was, Hookshot. Much easier to beat without the shield. Ah, no! Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, so we need to start with Sonic Slicer. That was easy enough. Once I just decided to just go all in and use the Sonic Slicer. I've definitely gotten worse at these as I've gotten older. Used to be a lot better. High quality queso? High quality queso. You got some high quality queso? Are you not sharing? All these look so familiar. I knew I did last time. Hey, I don't know how to get in there. Nothing.
looks like we get to fight this battle alone. Let's see if I can beat them by myself. Oh dear God, no. You don't know how to stream Raiders? All you gotta do is just click on the button, like when the .com/T/RackAttack comes up. Click on that, connect your Twitch account, and then place units wherever. It'll help. Trust me. I'm gonna try it again. Then I'm gonna put a tank here. And all you do is you just place things around it. And they'll go and help me do the kills. No, I lost stream. Definitely done this. This one I'm not sure I can get without the... Dear God. Right. Why did you? Get to go straight up. Thank you. No! It's a trap! Use the chain! Hey, Tim, show, then you can explain to me. I don't know what button to click. Fair enough. Grab it with... Hey. Oh, that was... Right, and this will be the agile stage. Okay, so the best way to get him. Slicer. Ow. Totally in effect. Totally ineffective. Got him. And teleport out. All right, now we're just about caught up to where we were. This is really frustrating. Now this looks familiar. Boy. Ow. I wonder if I can participate in my own stream raider. Certainly be. I forgot to dodge it. No, no, no. No, no, no. Bad where I'm only fighting the bosses. Like, they have a much more predictable pattern. Make sure we go into each one fresh as we possibly can. Especially since these will fill up sub tanks. Hey. Weaknesses. Don't you just love them, folks? I wish that getting the Buster upgrade would make the weapons more damaging in ways other than just, oh, you're... you can shoot the upgraded version. It doesn't make any of your lemon shots any stronger, I know, but it would just be nice. Thank you. Ah, you went invulnerable. Why, Pickle Boy? Yeah, we were here before. That's what I've been talking about, like, the whole stream. Because, like, I definitely remember being here. And yeah, these are reprisals of the bosses. Oh, come on! Gotcha, big purple dick to the face. Ah. Alright, to recharge, last time I didn't know until after I'd already beat like four of them that these were up here. So I just kept depleting a little bit more and a little bit more and a little bit more. Now that I actually know those are up there, it makes it a hell of a lot easier. Oh, thank you.
Oh, no.
No! Enough of that shit.
Bosses aren't even that hard. I don't know why I'm losing so much health. Probably just because I haven't done platformers in so long. And trying to control like 4 or 5 buttons with one hand. It's been a long time since I've done console gaming. I don't know if you can tell. You were aiming the wrong way, you dipshit. No. Safest place to be, right in front of him. That sounds very much not like a gator. Not that I know much about gators, never been to Florida, because that's where all the gators. Also where Florida Man comes from, and I do not want to be anywhere near Florida Man. Overdrive Ostrich. Hopefully you'll be a joke. As much as it hurt me. Even more, actually. One more on this level. I can't for the life of me remember which one it is. Probably Crystal Snail, I think. I don't think I've fought Crystal Snail again. Was that the last one? Nope, there's the last one. Crystal Snail? I think it's Crystal Snail. Yep. I
Oh, thank you. Gonna be the time stop. Oh no, wait. Oh, you little shit. Sigma, it's been a while. Yeah, I remember this. Teleport out. Okay, let's make sure we save. I know we've done that before. Definitely played this level before, what the hell? I'm very confused. Did I pick the wrong level? Or is this just actually the level? This is the right level. Okay. Oh. Bringing Zero in on this. My boy. Okay, I gotta... Gotta turn this. No! Should have studied the blueprints closer. There is only one Zero. It's Zero, I know your secret. You are destined to follow me. Maybe so. But I still don't like you. Fine. If you will not follow me, then I'll watch you die. Once again. He's not the only one that's died before, Sigma. That's pretty big smack you're talking. Sorry to keep you waiting, Megaman X. The greetings will have to wait. Gotta defeat all the Mavericks, including Sigma. Take you to the main computer, and you follow... I'll take out the main computer, and you follow Sigma. Let's go. Here it is, X. Sigma lies just ahead. Okay. I don't know if I've ever fought this before. What's going on? And this time I don't have an ultra weapon. We're merely a bothersome insect, Mega Man X. It's about time that I crush you beneath my heel. Ow. Ooh! Next. Doing low? Ooh. Damn it! So close! Brilliant of them to reuse this asset rather than coming up with something totally new. And this time we've seen all this. I love the Zero music, but unfortunately, it's so brief in this game. I can just... Nope. They really want me to fight Sigma. Actually the least dangerous place for him to be in to do that. That didn't even hit me. That did. I'm sure he's got another form that I haven't even scratched yet. Buckman Sigma ripping off Shandling's claws. Shandling? No one is going to get that reference unless they read Bob and George, so don't bother, but damn Sigma. Oh dear. That, yeah. The wireframe thing. They really went all in on this wireframe thing. They've got like three or four bosses in this game that use that same wireframe. Actually, the boss that was originally in the room that Sigma waits for us in with Dark Zero. Used to be another one of the wireframe bosses. Although it's not a boss. Two and a half sub tank. Oh no, the battle's ready to begin. We don't eat it. On Stream Creators. Oh, we got some peoples. Alright, let's get this going. I'm sure we're gonna win this. There's only three dudes. There we go, alright. Someone's gonna get Barbarian and someone's gonna get Paladin. Alright, let's start the next one. Yeah, enemies will be time. Let's go for up here. Then we'll just kind of sweep across the map, I think. Alright. Let's get back to this. Let's hopefully beat it this time because I am bad at these. I just love them. They're fun. Like, I'm definitely not good at Mega Man games. You can tell. I think if you don't get all the zero parts, then, still, then you actually have to fight him, but then he becomes on your side. But it's been a long time. Whee! Yeah. Whew. Okay, that I did significantly better. I still did really bad. Lost a lot of health to a very predictable pattern. But this one, it was just hard to tell when the fight started. Thank you.
Ow! Oh God, what's going on now? Got him! Got him! He looks like kind of like Rocky Balboa with the lip. Adrian! Megaman X, I have lost to you again. Each defeat only makes me stronger and serves to bring you closer to your ultimate doom. Funny thing is, I've heard theories that that's actually true. In the end, Sigma wins. Something is not right. I don't quite understand. Why did Zero is the last the Doctor's creation? Sorry, I don't have like a soundboard where I can play the Solid Snake dying thing. Yeah, long term, I think Sigma does win. Wipes out humanity. That's the whole Legends timeline. He didn't live to see it. But he set those actions in motion. They really did start upping the graphics. Ooh! I'm sorry, I love Zero. Zero's my favorite person in the scene. Joined by his friend Zero, Mega Man X gazes out over the sea. Again. It's always over a sea. And the destruction that he helped cause. Sigma has once again been destroyed, but X wonders if the fighting will truly. Was Dr. Light's dream of a world in which Reploids and humans live together in peace merely a dream? Yes. Never happens, not again. Price of peace is often high, X thinks to himself. Who or what must be sacrificed for it to become reality? Everything. Only way. And when the time comes, will he be able to do it? It's unfortunately not going to be up to X. The future holds the answers, or, come on, Capcom.
love that they took you back to the original X1 beginning stage looking area. Kind of one of these just normal highway looking places. And they did save some money here by using the same sprite for both the forward and backward lampposts. But the ones that are in the foreground should be rotated the other way so you see a silver back instead of the light. Because you can see how it's kind of twisted. Sigma Virus precipitates the energy wars in Mega Man Zero games take place in the future from here, pitting humans against Repliks. Yes, and the outcome of those wars are shown in... the ultimate end of the Mega Man series is in Mega Man Legends, where there are no more humans, have been wiped out. Most of them we wiped ourselves out. We wiped ourselves but yeah, the Energy Wars, Mega Man Zero. I wish they told us what these... Because apparently power and speed can both be measured with the same measurement. Seems weird. But yeah, I don't know a lot about the timeline because I kind of stopped playing after Mega Man X3. I think I played Mega Man 2, 4. I think I fell out for a while. Then I played Mega Man X, X3. I don't think I've played any X4. Island, fuck you! Sure did. Everyone is a Reploid in Legends, and Rock basically destroys the last chance humanity that recreates itself in. Yeah. Yeah, and ultimately, who knows if he was wrong? I mean, really, to get Pete. I think that's about the only way you're gonna do it is to wipe humans out. You have too many different opinions. And for such a, like, cutesy and awesome-looking game, a very dark story, you know? Alright, let's exit X3. And it's time to start X3, which means I need to update...